when I was just a little boy and life was bright and new. Asking foolish questions was all I could find to do. One day I asked my grandpa why he moved around so slow. He said, "Listen, son, I'll tell you if you really want to know. It's the age that makes the difference, and the difference you can see. I'm running out of what the doctors call vitality. I'm just like a dried up apple that keeps hanging to a tree. It's the age that makes the difference, and the difference tells on me." Well, when I started courting, I was bashful and shy. It tore me all to pieces when a girl winked her eye. But when I started catching on, I didn't learn too slow. Pretty soon they said I was a regular Romeo. It was the age that made the difference, and the difference put me wise. That the time was right for loving, and the limit was the skies. Pretty soon I found out what it took to knock 'em cold. It was the age that made the difference, and the difference made me bold. Not long ago I was a man that really got around. But here of late I've noticed that I've started slowing down. I find it ain't no trouble now to stay at home at night. I'm mild and mellowed now, but I will soon be overripe. It's the age that makes the difference, and the difference make me know that my high-speed days are over and I'll have to take it slow. I ain't really feeling older, but I just don't feel the same. It's the age that makes the difference. Father Time can make a change.